wait until you meet God. The Bible says that the wrath of God is upon those sinners that will not repent. The Bible says that you are a rebel against God. The Bible says that you are an enemy of God. The Bible says that you are stiff-necked and you need to turn from your sins and come to Jesus. And let me tell you, or you will split hell wide open, sinner. Oh yes, you will split hell wide open if you don't repent. We've been very loving and caring with you, but now I have to tell you, the other side of the coin is this, that if you don't repent, you will burn in hellfire, sinner. Oh yes, if you don't repent, you will cry out in sinner in hell when you will be drowning. Oh yes, in hell, you won't be laughing in hell, that's for sure. In hell, you're going to be crying out for mercy. In hell, you're going to be pushing in your pants. In hell, you're going to be crying out, oh God, save me. In hell, you're going to be saying, oh, how come I didn't listen to that preacher that God sent to me at the homosexual parade? And I'm here to tell you, heal yourself unto the Lord. And let me tell you, empty those persons, and he will sanctify you. If you don't come from God, the Bible says that the wrath of God is upon you, sinner. So let me tell you, the wrath of God is upon you. And if you don't come from your sin, you will not find compassion, no more grace and mercy to you. Oh, compassion is running out. And let me tell you, if you turn to Jesus, yes, he's gracious, he's loving, he's merciful, and he will give you grace. But you need to turn away from your wickedness. You need to turn away from your homosexual thoughts, and you need to be homo no more. And let me tell you, do not harden your heart, you sinner, or you will find in hell. If you don't say, let me tell you, you're saying each and one of your sins, know the homosexual act is an abomination to God. All of your sins are an abomination to God. God hates sin. And the Bible says that God hates pride. And your pride, God hates. And let me tell you, Matthew chapter 3, verse 2, it says, that unless you repent, you will perish. The Bible says,